fashion for me was always as important as the music. It was another way of expressing the art. I always wanted to look like the music.